yeast overgrowth is diagnosed based off a blood test or a stool test. Sometimes some people do some saliva. And there's many questionnaires that are out there that can also help you diagnose yeast overgrowth.